Hi YouTube, today I'm going to share with you a very useful tweak that is kill background, because many times we need to kill the background apps and we have to click one by one each of them to kill them. So we will be using the kill background tweak which is available in the Cydia. You only need to search in the Cydia kill background and you can just install it. So I have already installed this, so I'm going to tell you how it works. So when you double click your home button, you can see the running apps in the bottom, and when we press and hold any icon, this is showing this the negative sign which we can kill the apps one by one. But you can see this, there is one skull icon which as soon as I will tap it, all the apps will be killed. So only this display recording app, this is going on because that I am recording using the same. So all the background apps have been now killed. So this is a very